A unique cat with two noses has been taken in by the Cats Protection's Warrington Adoption Center in Cheshire. Initially, the staff believed the four-year-old cat named Nanny McPhee had a singular, enlarged nose. However, further analysis disproved that. A veterinary examination confirmed she has a wacky nose. Look at that thing. God damn!